Hi everyone, this is Pratima Naik. So here we will discuss question number 11 to 20 of the standard sample paper for class 10 for CBSE 2020. From question number 11 to 15, these are the fill and the blanks. You have to write the whole sentence, not only the answer. A figure is given and you have to get the total surface area. So here base area is pi r square. Side area is 2 pi r h and curved surface of the cone is pi r l. So total surface area is pi r square plus 2 pi r h plus pi r l. If one of the equation k minus 1 x square minus 10 x plus 3 is equal to 0 is the reciprocal of other, then the value of k is blank. So if one is alpha, we can take other is 1 by alpha because it is reciprocal. So what is the product of roots now? Alpha into 1 by alpha is equal to 1. So product is equal to c upon a. What is C? C is 3. What is A? A is K minus 1. So 3 upon K minus 1 is equal to 1. So simplifying, K is equal to 4. Now a question hai. Agar dono question hoga, aap badhiya se dekhenge, kaun sa easy hai? Aap agar dekhenge, to niche wala questions easy hai. Kyunki here only you have to find the 0 of the polynomial. So we know that ग्राफ एक्स एक्सिस को जितने जगह पे काटेगा उस पॉलीनोमियल का उतना जीरोज होंगे. सो हाउ मेनी टाइम्स इट इज इंटरसेक्टिंग? द ग्राफ इंटरसेक्ट एक्स एक्सिस एट 5 प्लेसेस. सो नंबर ऑफ जीरोज इज इक्वल टू 5. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द पेरिमीटर ऑफ टू सिमिलर ट्राइंगल्स ABC and PQR are 35 cm and 45 cm respectively. Then the ratio of their areas of two triangles is dash. So we have to know that ratio of the perimeter is same as ratio of their sides. So this is equal to, if we will make it lowest, 35 upon 45 is equal to 7/9. Now ratio of the areas in similar triangles is equal to square of their sides. So it will be 7 square upon 9 square. So answer is 49:81. Next question mein aage. Fill the two blanks in the sequence 2 comma dash comma 26 comma blank so that the sequence forms an AP. First term is given to 2. Third term is a plus 2d is equal to 26. So 2d 24, d ho gaya 12. Now second term will be 2 plus 12, 14. And fourth term will be 26 plus 12, that will be 38. Isn't easy? So answer is 14 and 38. The number is chosen at random from the numbers minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then the probability that the square of this number is less than or equal to 1 is blank. So here you should observe it very carefully, and we must have knowledge that chahe negative ka square ho, it will be always positive. So here the number whose square is 1 or less than 1 is only 3 numbers, minus 1, 0 and 1. Baki sabka square 1 se bada hoga. So it is 3. And what is the total number? Total number is 11. So probability of square of this number less than or equal to 1 is 3 upon 11. Next question, 16 to 20, it is short answer question. Question number 16. Write one rational and one irrational number between 0.25 and 0.32. बोलते रहे हैं स्टैंडर्ड पेपर बट इट्स वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम क्लास 9 ओनली. सो रैशनल नंबर इज टर्मिनेटिंग सो इट विल बी 0.26 एंड इरेशनल नंबर इरेशनल कुछ भी लिखो 0.G272772777 एंड ऑफ कोर्स यू मस्ट पुट द डॉट बिकॉज इट इज नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग नॉन रिपीटिंग. This is a question from geometry. In triangle ACB, angle ACB is equal to CDA. AC is equal to 6 cm, AD is equal to 3 cm. Find the length of AB. So ACB is equal to CDA. Now angle A is common, so by AA criteria, triangle ACB is similar to triangle ADC. So AC upon AD is equal to AB upon AC. Now AC is equal to 6. So putting the value AB is equal to 6 into 6 upon 3. That will be 12 centimeter. Question number 18. The angle between two tangents drawn from an external point P to the circle of radius R at the center O is 60 degree. Find the length of the OP. For this, we have to draw the figure. Now, BOP is equal to 30 degree and OB is equal to radius. So, we can use trigonometry here. Sin 30 is equal to R by BP, perpendicular by hypotenuse. So that is equal to 1 by 2. So PB is equal to. Number 18 has an OR question. If the radii of two concentric circles are 4 cm and 5 cm, then find the length of each chord of one circle which is tangent to the other circle. So for this, we have to draw two concentric circles and the radius of the smaller is 4 and bigger is 5. So, as shown in the figure, length of the tangent AB is equal to 2 times of PB. So, we can use the Pythagoras theorem. So, PB square is equal to 5 square minus 4 square under root. So, the whole thing is 2i is 5 square minus 4 square under root. That will be 3. So, 2 into 3 is 6. If the first three terms of AP are B, C and twice B, find the ratio of B and C. So we know that when three terms are in AP, second term minus first term is equal to third term minus second term. So C minus B is equal to 2B minus C, or three times of B is equal to twice C. So B is to C equal to 2 is to 3. For which quadratic equation x square minus 2 root 2 k x plus 18 is equal to 0 has equal roots. So this is a very common question. When a quadratic equation has equal roots, we know that b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, or directly we can write b square is equal to 4ac. So 2 root 2 k whole square is equal to 4 into 1 into 18, or k square is equal to 9. So k is equal to plus minus 3. So you have to write both the sign. I hope you are benefited. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, share and like my channel. Have a good day. For which quadratic equation x square minus 2 root 2 k x plus 18 is equal to 0 has equal roots. So this is a very common question. When a quadratic equation has equal roots, we know that b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, or directly we can write b square is equal to 4ac. So 2 root 2 k whole square is equal to 4 into 1 into 18, or k square is equal to 9. So k is equal to plus minus 3. So you have to write both the signs.